Hello guys, it's Assis from Assis Blogs. I'm going to do a quick unboxing of MacBook Pro 2012 Retina versions. Please enjoy the video.
Logo. I'm going to unbox it now. Right.
That's the MagSafe power adapter, 85 watt. Got a long cord. Let's see it closely. That's the extension cable for the power adapter. Let's take it out. Okay. That's the extension cord for the power adapter. Alright. Nothing inside the box. Let's review the laptop's MacBook Pro Retina. The only thing I'm gonna tell you is it got 8 gigs of RAM, 2.3 gigahertz Intel quad core Ivy Bridge processor, and that's the new one which is recently upgraded a month ago. It used to be a Sandy Bridge before. It's Ivy Bridge now. In Ivy Bridge got improved graphic performance on it as compared to the Sandy Bridge one, and let's see how it perform in this new MacBook Pro Retina. Let's open the lid here. Let's take out the paper now. It got the amazing screen. That's 15.4 inches screen. It got 5.1 million pixel on it. That's 2800 by 1800 pixel. In this Retina versions, there is no DVD drives or Ethernet ports and the FireWire ports. The only thing it got is two Thunderbolt ports, two 3.0 USB drive, port, and then MagSafe 2 power adapter. It is a MagSafe 2 power adapter on it. Okay. Let's see how it's set up now. Let's give it a time.
Apple is always good in touch-based gesture, so it's teaching us to just to scroll here. Setting up iClouds. Everything is okay with iCloud. This is the launch pad, all applications. It's like an iPad and iPhone here.
Here, that's the MagSafe 2 adapters, two Thunderbolt ports, and USB 3.2 and mic. On the other side, we got one 3.2 USB drives and one HDMI, and another is the SD slots, and no DVD drives here.